I probably do legislative miles, probably 1,000 a month, 12,000, 15,000 a year. And then in a campaign year, you're also doing a lot of campaign related things. So I'm probably doing 20,000. You just move around the district as best you can, see as many people as you can over 2 years, and hopefully they will educate you on the issues that are important to your district, and you'll be a better representative for it.